Magandang araw sa lahat po ng mga followers ng Munting Tinig ng Ordinaryong Maharlikans. Ngayong gabi ay akin pong babasahin ang pinaka-importanteng mensahe kaugnay po sa pinaka-importanteng dokumento na magpapakilala at magbabangon muli sa dangal ng lahing inapi. Ngunit pinili ni Bathalang babangon upang nang sa ganon ipakita ang kanyang pagmamahal sa tao. Ako po si Datu Magsisibya, Emmanuel, ng Maharlikan Tribes, ng Maharlikan Nation. Ako po ay humihingi sa inyo ng kunting unawa sapagkat alam ko po na hindi ninyo ito maiintindihan. Pero ang aking mensahe bilang inatasan ng Maharlikan Nation na ipaalam sa mundo ang katotohanan, ang masasabi ko lang sa inyong lahat, be proud with all humility, Maharlikans, for the wealth from Bathala, daghang salamat, mahal na ina. People of the Republic of the Philippines and the citizens of the world, political leaders, business leaders, and media industry, local or international. Abangan ninyo ngayong gabi ang paglalantad ko ng currency ng Maharlika Nation as the first official banknotes and coin series of 2017 to be printed under Executive Order 002 Series of 2017. Listen carefully sa content para lahat ng magduda, lahat ng nagduda ay mapapalitan ng saya dahil sa pagkaloob sa atin ito ni Bathala. Soon, makikita ninyo ang larawan ng currency if I have ego signal and if makipagkita sa akin ang Presidente ng Republika ng Pilipinas, President Rodrigo Roa Duterte, Senate President Tito Soto, as Senate Representative, Department of Foreign Affairs, and at the same time, Department of Budget, Finance, and Management, including all cabinet officials who are related in terms of diplomatic relationship. I will be reading tonight the content of Executive Order Number 002 Series of 2017 sa kauna-unahang pagkakataong paglantad sa dangal ng lahing inapi, ang lahing Maharlika. An order creating a currency note is now declared as legal tender in payment of all debts incurred by the Vatican, Spain, United States of America, and Republic of the Philippines since 1875 until the present as a unilateral enforcement of the treaties under United Nations Declarations of the Rights of the Indigenous People, Article 37 of UNDRIP. Whereas, a sacred independent tribal nation has initiative in creating a banking institution to pursue the collective interest and aspiration to attend an economic reform, academic freedom, conducts, projects, activities, and programs for the fulfillment of the spiritual, moral, cultural, educational, social and economic well-being of the people, and to extend charitable and humanitarian assistance to the nearby, especially the poor and the victim of war disasters and natural calamities all over the world. Whereas our nation, formerly called Maharlika, was naturally rich in gold, trade relations were done through barter system. The inconvenience of barter system led to the adoption of specific medium of exchange, the cowrie shells. Cowries produced in gold, jade, quartz, and wood became the most common and acceptable form of money through many centuries. Whereas, in ancient time, the first local form of coinage, called piloncitos, this had a flat base that bore an embossed encryption of letter, means my. Believed that this inscription was the name by which the Philippines was known to Chinese traders during 11th century. Whereas, on December 30, 1898, the Katipuneros of Cebu, under General Pantaleon S. Villegas, alias Leon Quilac, established a native government, was vested the authority to produce currency under the Malolos Constitution of 1898. Whereas, under Section 13, Republic Act 8371, otherwise known as the Indigenous People's Rights Act of 1997, provides the state recognizes the inherent rights of ICCP's IPs to self-governance and self-determinations and respect the integrity of their values, practices, and institution. Consequently, the state shall guarantee the rights of ICC's IPs to freely pursue their economic, social, and cultural development. Whereas, pursuant to Article 1 of the International Covenant on Economic, Social, and Cultural Rights, ICESCR, provides the FAR. 1. All people have the rights of self-determination. By the virtue of that right, they freely determine their political status and freely pursue their economic, social, and cultural development. Part 2. All peoples may for their own ends freely dispose their natural wealth and resources without prejudice to any obligations arising out of international economic cooperation. Based upon the principles of mutual benefit and international law, in no case may a people be deprived of its own means of subsistence. Part 3. The state's parties to the present covenant, including those having responsibility for the administration of non-self-governing and trust territories, shall promote the realization of the right of self-determination and shall respect that right in conformity with the provisions of the Charter of the United Nations. Whereas, pursuant to Article 3 of the United Nations Declarations on Human Rights, Indigenous people provides that indigenous people have the right to self-determination. By the virtue that right, they freely determine their political status and freely pursue their economic, social, and cultural development. And under Article 4 provides that indigenous people, in exercising their right to self-determination, have the right to autonomy or self-governance in matters relating to their internal and local affairs, as well as ways and means for financing their autonomous functions. Whereas, it is our economic rights to create and retain the currency left to us by our ancestor called piloncitos in order to preserve, control, and develop the mother currency through customary international law. Whereas, the first official banknotes and coins series 2017 to be printed were in the following denominations of 100, 1,100, 200, 500, 1,000, 2,000, 5,000, 10,000, 50,000, and 100,000 G Zions. Set of coins was issued which carried the logo of the Golden Nations of the New Jerusalem and International Bank of Maharlika. 1, 2, 5, 10, 20, 50, 100, 200, 500, 1,000, 2,000, and 5,000 G Zion. Tribal Nation issued Golden Zion series of 2017. The following are the images of the banknotes and coins to be presented to the Republic of the Philippines and people of the world when I, Datu Magsisibya of Maharlikan Tribe, meet personally the President of the Republic of the Philippines. Ito po ang dahilan kung bakit ako nananawagan na kailangan makipagkita ang Presidente ng Pilipinas sa inyong lingkod. Now, therefore, the tribal nation hereby order the creation of International Bank of Maharlika for humanitarian purposes, and currency note is now declared as legal tender in payment of all the debts incurred by the Vatican, Spain, United States of America, and Republic of the Philippines since 1875 until the present as a unilateral enforcement of the treaties under United Nations Declarations of the Rights of the Indigenous People, Article 37 of UNDRIP. This executive order shall take effect immediately than this 25th day of October 2017 in the city of Bucas Grande, Golden Nations of the New Jerusalem. Signed, Dato Buntito Leon Quilac.